The MV6 is a dynamic microphone made for live streamers and gamers who want to get professional sounding audio in their less than perfect space. And the MV6 comes equipped with some pretty cool DSP features. Let's dive into some of those. DSP stands for Digital Signal Processing, and you can access these features within the Shure MOTIV Mix app. Once within the app, load your MV6 in as an input source by clicking on it in the left-hand Sources menu. Then click the Settings icon to access the microphone's controls. Right now, I have mine set in auto level mode. I can also switch it to manual mode. When I do that, you'll hear a lot of the noise coming in because I've just increased my gain substantially. I can adjust it manually, or I can leave it in auto level mode, which takes the guesswork out of it and adjusts for my varying levels of dynamics. So if I'm playing a game and I get really loud when I hit a really important part, it'll back that down. And if I'm speaking more softly or at a normal volume, it'll also adjust accordingly. Another feature is something called noise reduction. When I disable it, now you can hear a big difference. You're hearing more of my space and you're also hearing my computer fan. Not something that I want to go into my live stream. So by enabling noise reduction, it improves my sound quality overall and gets my voice ahead and in front of the mix. We also have a digital popper stopper on board. So if I were to be using the MV6 closer to my mouth, it would help alleviate what are called plosive sounds.
Plosives are perfectly unpleasant. Plosives are perfectly unpleasant.
So if you're going to be using the MV6 closer to your source, i.e. your voice, you'd want to enable that digital popper stopper. So the MV6 gives you access to some pretty powerful DSP features that will help your sound get to the next level. So go to shure.com, download the MOTIV Mix app so you can start controlling and activating those DSP presets today. Thanks for watching.